Did you hear that? It was coming from there. Careful, little voice. If the thorns prick you, who knows if you'll ever wake up? You lost your home, huh? And your baby. Oh, no. Don't you worry, Mama. Everything's gonna be all right. Okay. Now, how do we do this? Huh? Bad idea. Kara, no, it's dangerous. I'll do it. Come on, Fluffy. Don't be scared. Easy now. A little bit right. A little bit left. Oh, and free. Let's get away from that nasty night vine and find a better place to nest. You like the view? Now you two stay safe, okay? And we've still got a long way to go, don't we, Kara? Bye!